Yeah. Richie Sykes, aka Trickstar. Trickstar. You know it's that time of year again? When it's just rammed in your face, 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 that X Factor stuff. All over the place, rammed in your face. But I got a few things to say, get it off my chest. Oh dear, it's that time of year again, when you switch on your TV set and get bombarded with that X Factor retarded shit. And you know when that big fat X flies out of that sky, it ain't gonna hit me. Why? Because my face ain't good for TV. Why? Because I don't get my image from Glee. Why? Because I don't do karaoke. Why? Who the fuck's gonna vote for me? Now I'm wasting 33p, and from my mobile phone it's considerably more cash through the X Factor door. Now what did you think all this voting was for? Ha ha, cha-ching, it's all about the money. Why vote if they won't let you see the real result? Why can't you see the loss? Instead they tell you it's so close at the top. Every vote counts, don't let your favorite slip away, when they know who's going this week anyway. They knew yesterday who was going through. You didn't really think your vote count, did you? Let's just say that we all voted for the worst one, and at the end of the show, you know the worst one won the show. Shit, oh no, now they got a product that won't earn them no dough. But they already know that we're rebellious, because it happens every year and they keep telling us. Nobody is safe now, not on the top. And 3 weeks to go, the worst one gets dropped. What, all of a sudden we all just stopped voting? Nah, you must be fucking joking, if you think this competition's all about the voting. 3 fat months of hardcore promoting, that's what the X Factor's all about. Keep your money in your pocket, don't be the one to lose out. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them extrapolate your rhyme. Don't let them exploit you every year. Don't let them tell you that your weakness starts here. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them extract your rhyme. Don't let them exploit you every single year. Don't let them tell you that your weakness starts here. Run kids, X Factor's coming. Hold on to your money, cause you don't know when they'll be stunning you. For a few shiny new pound coins to start with, that will do. They only want a few quid now to quench their thirst, but always ask the bill payer's permission first. They'd be grooming ya, that's why I'm warning ya. Before you know it, in your pockets they'd be storming ya, trying to get their hands on every penny they can, telling you how much everybody loves a new band, because it's been forced on them every single day. Free hard mode show, you can't get away. Switch on any ITV chat show. If they don't mention X Factor, I'll bend over backwards and lick my own asshole. You know they have to like that crap. Put a smile on their face because it's in the contract. They can't be seen promoting negativity. One bad word could be bad for ITV. One bad word could start a chain reaction. Viewings drop, advertisements stop, and then they go and lose their 75 million just from advertisements alone. 2010, that's what they took home. ITV don't get a penny from the phone amount that drops non-stop into Simon's account. 2010 final alone took £8 million just from the phones. And you know that I'm only gonna give you the facts, like every single week they've been giving you the special acts. And that must take a big chunk from their money, but no it don't man, because they're singing for free. Singing for free man, I'm not joking. These special acts have got an album they're promoting. They scratch each other's backs, it seems quite fair. Just ask the manager, he's sitting over there in the judge's chair. It's true. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them extrapolate your rhyme. Don't let them exploit you every year. Don't let them tell you that your weakness starts here. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them extrapolate your rhyme. Don't let them exploit you every single year. Don't let them tell you that your weakness starts here. Songs that they're allowed to use. So when you hear them ask, what song did you choose? They have to choose that song really carefully, because you cannot just sing any song on TV. You gotta pay the fee to the person who wrote it, unless you own a copyright like Sony Music. And that's why Psycho Simon's company teamed up with Sony, so these songs come for free. It's gotta be the reason every year they clone the words. Yeah, you made that song your own, but what they really meant to say is the words are here. That's the same shit song somebody sung last year. That's why what I mean by it's all karaoke. Write and perform your own material so it can be classed as a talent show. You're showing us your talent. Take the mic in your hand, yo, and be extravagant. Yeah, I know the show's all about one person getting a cream, but does that compensate for 50,000 shattered dreams? Nah, man, I can't think for myself, so I think only one man brings home the dough. He's got a big smile that can make you go blind. He's had so much Botox, he's starting to look like Frankenstein. But don't get upset when he starts losing his manners, because the crowd will still be shaking their banners. Shaking their banners, they made it home, I don't think so. They got an X Factor team that made the banners for the show, just so you look more involved than you are. I bet they got a banner saying I love X Factor, and this is their way, they put the words in your mouth. Every single day you got X Factor in your house. Over 3 months of hard advertising, you're gonna buy the single but you're not realising. All these products have been forced on you, with the subliminal advertising they do. It's so criminal they should never be allowed, not once, to release a Christmas single after plugging it for 3 months. It's a liberty, it gets me so mad in it. I want my Christmas song, yo, with bells in it. Ding dong, Merry Christmas. Ding it, ding it, ding it, yeah, just like that. Yo, I got one last thing to say. It's their fucking show, so why do we have to pay to keep their contestants or products in? It should be free, 0800 voting. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them extravagate your mind. Don't let them exploit you every year. Don't let them tell you that your weekend starts here. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them extract your mind. Don't let them exploit you every single year. Don't let them tell you that your weekend starts here.